for being here. We are Radium Angels. We are America's favorite alien sex cult. I am Ashley Phoenix, and we're about to play a set of music for you that is mostly original, although we do have a cover that we'll play for you as well. So, this song is called Warning. Shall we? That song was called Warning. Dexcom, the song is called Mastermind. It was our first single. Our guitarists have to tune a little bit because this one's in D, so our bassist has to drop down a little bit, so I get to tap dance up here and talk to you about aliens and hyperspace and all sorts of other lovely things. So we keep saying that we do talk to aliens, and we are pretty serious about it, actually. We are as serious about it as our pagan friends who say that they speak to their gods and goddesses, which is pretty fucking serious. So it's been a light in our lives, and we're very happy about it, and we're very happy about where we've come and what we've been able to do. So this song is called Mastermind. actual aliens, we apologized to them for writing a song about how they were evil. They said that that's okay, they liked it anyway. Frankenstein, Lady Rez, Rachel X, and Jay Holiday, and we are from the future, and we talk to aliens, and we are serious. This song is called Hellbound, and it's for anybody who has ever been told that they were going to hell.
Dream time. Wesley.